we put a silo? Well, we can't put it there. Put it there. Oh, we could put it there and block off the gate. Yeah, that's where we're gonna put it. Welcome back, everybody. It's the Fat Rogue Sarenixen playing some more Stardew Valley. I was reading some comments, and there were several suggestions for names. I'm gonna give it a day or two before I actually apply any of those names, give everybody a chance to put the names in. I had one subscriber actually put in like 16 names. I think she was trying to be funny, but it wasn't that funny. Sorry for the drum roll. Alright, anyway. But that same subscriber did help me figure some other stuff out. Apparently, I'm supposed to feed the chickens. And to feed the chickens, we need some hay. And I believe the hay is up here. We're going to have to go buy some from old Stinky Butt Marnie. Or old Stinky Butt. And put some food in here for our chickens. So what we do is we come up here to the trough. And we right click like this. And then while we don't have anything else click, we pet our chickens every day. See, Pidgey looks grumpy. Bubba Jr.'s looking a little thin. Aw, rest in peace, Bubba Jr. Jerry looks grumpy. That's Jerry. And Hopalong looks a little thin. So that ought to help them out. They already got water. I'm going to go over here to the next bin. Make sure they got some. We'll put a little bit in here. They ain't been here that long, so. You're supposed to pet on them every day, and the more you pet on them, the more they grow attached to you. And the more they're attached to you, the better they lay and that sort of thing. So I want to send a shout out to thanks to Angela for that information. As always, you rock, and I appreciate it. Now we do need to get some more hay. Don't know. No, we haven't. All right. And also, there's some other buildings available besides just the coops. Apparently, there was an arrow I missed. So, before we go anywhere else, let's see what this says. Sarenixen, sorry to bother you again, but I need another favor. I got a new hammer and want to try it on a variety of metals. Could you smelt an iron bar and bring it to me? You bet, buddy. I'll go do it right now. You need to give me my pickaxe back anyway, so. Let's get up here and get this. And while we're heading up here to do a little smelting real quick, I want to take this time to thank you for your support. I really do appreciate it. It means the world to me. It really does. And if this is your first time here, go ahead and click that subscribe button. It won't hurt. I promise it won't. We'll just do the one. Nah, we might as well do the other three while we're at it. Requires 5 ores. Oh, I guess we're not. We're only doing one. Alright, put that in there. Put that in there. How about you? Yeah, we ain't got no wood. Alright. Let's check the mushrooms. Nothing in here. Come on, we gotta wait on that ore. Takes forever. Let's see, how we doing down here? Alright, we should probably get some water and take care of that business. So we gotta get some hay from Marnie. We gotta go to see Robin about building some other stuff. We need some stone and we need some wood. So I need to get my stone and wood out. That's what I'm looking for. So that we can buy a silo. From what I understand. I understand that there's a silo option. And as always, we need stone. About 100 stone. So we may or may not get it. We just have to wait and see. Let's go over here and water the cat since we're out here. Can we pull it on the cat? Something wrong with cat. I think she's dead. Are you dead, cat? Stupid cat. Alright, since we got this, we must put this in there too. So we need some stone. We'll walk around and see if we have any on our property. Oh, we can't even get stone. Crap. We need our pickaxe back, y'all. Stupid Clint. Taking forever to do anything. I don't have any anywhere either. Alright, we got the ore we need. Alright, so let's make our way down here to Marnie. We'll buy some more hay or straw, whatever it was that we needed, so that we can feed our chickens. I don't like my chickens starving like that. I didn't know. I'd never starve an animal to death. I'd kill it and eat it first. I'm Arnie. I need some supplies. Hay, that's what it is. Right? It's hay, right? Yeah. So. There. We got 20. That ought to do us. Can we buy any other animals yet? I think we have to make the buildings first. And since we haven't made the buildings yet, we can't get the cows. Because the cows don't want none either. Have y'all figured out what game that's a reference to yet? If you can figure out the game reference, I'll let you name two chickens. Or the first cow we get. Yeah, the first cow we get. If you can tell me what game that is from, I'll let you name the first cow. And it don't matter what it is, too. Oh, right, looky there. Ooh, I'm so excited. It's about time. You wanted this, buddy. Hey, it's the iron bar I asked for. It looks strong. Perfect. Thanks, Sarenixen. I appreciate this. You're welcome, buddy. I appreciate this. I'm excited about that. That right there is exciting news. Okay. So, let's go get some stone. Actually, not stone. We'll go get some other stuff first. Let's go over here and feed the chickens. Feeding the chickens. Gotta feed my chickens. Gotta feed my chickens. Now see, if we go out at the top up there, we have to go all the way to the left. Which is right about here. Say so, yeah, it might work out this way. I was thinking that it didn't work out right because you had to go left and then over here you had to go up, but yeah, the distance could work out. Let's try this out. Oh, yes, oh, yeah, oh, oh my goodness. Did you see all the stone we just got? Did you see all the stone? That is amazing. Oh, I am so excited. See that? One more and we're good right now. We're good right now. All right, let's go feed the chickens. Gotta make sure the chickens got plenty of food. All right, we gotta touch them all or something. Pet them or something. I don't know. It's weird. I think we have some in here, don't we? No. Alright, so we'll put this food right here. In here. Let's go visit Robin. Hopefully we can make it there before she closes. Hopefully. Wish we could sprint. We kinda are. We may not have enough money now. Shoot. I hope we do. There's some stinking worms. You see those? Maybe something good. Just a stupid wind root. Stupid wind root. stupid, stupid wind root. Well, there's another one. Hurry up. You gotta get to Robin's before 6, hopefully. Maybe before 5. She's still here. Construct farm buildings. Yes! Made it. Clay, I didn't bring the right materials. Oh my god. I have them at the house. I hate you, game. I hate you, game. Alright, well, we ain't gonna make it today. We might as well just head on back to the house. Oh, look at the worms. Worms everywhere. Boom. Oh. Boom. What was that? A skeletal hand? Gunther wants that, I'm sure. I'm sure. Alright. We needed copper and clay, I think it was. So, let's put this in here. Take this out. We'll take this out. And as I thought, Gunther will want that. And I think that's it for now. Let's go ahead and sleep so we can go get us a silo tomorrow. Oh, yeah. Yes! Alright, let's check the TV. I didn't do that, dang it! That makes me mad. I do it all the time. I'm gonna put it over here. Put it over here in the corner, in the floor. So I won't click on it no more. See what the tip is today. Well, that was a terrible... Wait a minute, is it on their birthday? Oh, don't tell anyone, but what did I say? I would like to give you some information about an upcoming event, the Feast of the Winter Star. It's a time for the community to come together and think back on all the good fortune we've had this year. A favorite tradition is a secret gift exchange, where everyone in town is randomly assigned to someone else. On the day of the festival, everyone brings a gift for their secret friend and surprise them with something special. This year, your secret friend is... Sebastian! Don't tell anyone, the feast will take place on the 25th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at Taylor Square. See you then. Great. Now I gotta go find something to make Sebastian happy. Stupid little brat. He's that little nerd, that little goth kid that likes to hide in the closet in his room all day and doesn't come out. Yeah, y'all know who I'm talking about. No, not your kids. I mean, funny. No! Pick this freaking mushroom, you stupid little man. Stupid little teen wolf. Need the hoe out, not the pickaxe. We always need our hoe. Our hoe's important. Alright, Robin, you better build me a silo today. And don't take 3 days to do it like you do the chicken pen either. That's bull. Oh, it's not 9 o'clock yet. Now what are we gonna do? Chop this tree down? Alright. Chopping down the tree. There we go. Chopped it down. We must not have no room for it. It's just a pretty flower. Let's take this hickory chick. So we can pick this one up. That's a good one, actually. You up here, Linus? It's almost a new week, I think. Can we feed you, Linus? You want it? You're welcome, buddy. So apparently you get a lot more points if you give somebody their favorite gift on their birthday. We're going to remember this stuff, guys. Gonna have to remember it. That's important info. Really? You can't hack down that little bitty? That's stupid. Let's just sit here and run in place for 10 minutes. Come on, Teen Wolf, warm it up. Boom! Robin! We need a building. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yes. Wherever will we put a silo? Well, we can't put it there. Put it there. Oh, we could put it there and block off the gate. Yeah, that's where we're gonna put it. Okay, I'll start working on your silo first thing tomorrow morning. Can we get another one? What? Can we not have you build two at a time? That is some horse malarkey. I'm telling you, that is horse malarkey. I already got a futon bear. Don't care about it. It's garbage. Garbage, garbage, garbage. Alright. Now what? Well, it's going to be a couple days for that. Alright, guys. We got all day, and I got... Oh, we gotta go see Gunther. See? Good thing I checked, because I got too much junk. Be going there. Oh, no. When I turn pro, I'll be so reset, I'll get a vacation home in the tropics. Of course, you're in a freaking way, Alex. Oh, you're kidding me. Out of the way, brat. Here we go. Oh, it's Jaw Jaw Mark. Nobody wants no Jaw Jaw Mark. Yah, yah, ha, ha.
Oh.
I'm very excited about the silo. Apparently the silo will automatically put hay in it when you cut grass. It's pretty cool. Let's put this weird looking hand right here. Boom. And we're done. Go over and check the trash. Oh, we got a cola. It's awesome. Awesome sauce. Got some more clay. So we need to look up some favorite gifts again. Got some bread out of the trash. That's delightful. Isn't that yummy? I think I got you a doll if you want it. You want this doll? Ew, this is icky. Oh. Hi, Marnie. Yeah, I need something. I might be getting some different kind of animals in the future. You're full of poo. Although, I need to make sure that there's a market for them, so I have to prove your skills with animals first. Whatever. Just keep treating them. No, what you want is me for me to go build a barn. That's what you want. Why aren't you at the store? Whatever. All right. Chop some of these rocks down with this new fancy pickaxe. That is so awesome. I wonder if these pop back. Y'all like that? Boom, 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 jiggy, 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 boom, boom. Pond's in the way, ain't it? We're gonna go put our leftovers up here in the building. In the chest up here. After we take this cola. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Mm-hmm. Get back down there. Mm-hmm. Alright, so let's go in here. Boom, boom. And there's stone. Because you know we're going to need it again. You know, we need to put a clay in there, too. Where's it at? There it is. Then we'll go sell the rest of this junk. Right there's the silo. It'll be here later. Alright, sale. Might as well sell that too. That too. And some crusty baguettes. Alright. Oh yeah. Alright. I can't wait for the silo, so we're gonna go ahead and speak through the day. Do we make some money? Do we make a little bit? Just a little bit. How long do you think it's gonna take you to make this stupid silo? 5 days, 3 days, 6 days? Oh crap, I didn't mean to talk to fortune teller. How long is it gonna take you, Robin? I still have a lot of work to do. Well, at least you got a door built on this one. Alright, so maybe we can go down here and water the garden. I would think snowing is just like watering the garden, though. We'll see. Let's see. No. That's what I get. That's why nothing's growing. I don't water it enough. What do you think all this stuff is? You think it's just flowers, crocus flowers, and holly? What do y'all think it is? Let me know in the comments. Or tweet me. Tweet. Alright, I'm gonna hit up the mines, guys. Actually, I'll do that off camera. This has been the Fat Rogue Sarenixen, and we've been playing Stardew Valley, and hopefully we'll get the silo going for long. I want you to enjoy your day, enjoy your life, and keep on gaming, y'all. Over and out.